of flakiness and elongation index of coarse aggregate. And flakiness index, we determine the flakiness index by thickness gauge and elongation index by the length gauge. First of all, we calculate the one table and write down the sieve size. That is 20 mm, 16 mm, 12.5 mm, 10 mm, 6.3 mm. And another is 16 mm, 12.5 mm, 10 mm, 6.3 mm, and 4.5 mm. Next column is weight of aggregate in gram. We'll take an example at 2010 gram, 1730 gram, 820 gram, 100 gram, and 0 gram. This is the weight of aggregate which is passes from 20 mm